Tick tock.
Oh, am I gonna make it? The boss hates when I'm late. The streets sure are quiet today. Hey, I'm...
Nobody here!
So it's a quiet morning. Maybe they just...
I mean no one!
Huh?
Lon, have you bumped into anyone today besides her?
Now that you mention it, I guess not.
And this isn't setting off any alarms?
Well, should it?
You two really don't remember a thing. Huh? What was that? Who are you? If you're from around town, then I don't know you.
Rain Manners.
You two really don't remember a thing. Would you please just answer my question? You can call me Anna Crow. Anna Crow will work. Okay, well... We woke up to a ghost town this morning. Maybe you know why?
Yes, you're quite alone. But you always have been.
Huh?
This world, it's always been the two of you. A world without time. One that ended when it began.
What? That's the weirdest thing I've heard.
But don't worry. Just because the world ended doesn't mean that it's going anywhere.
You know, I have been checking up on you two.
Until now, you were nothing but blank stares. So imagine my surprise when Lon took my order. What a morning.
Okay. Now you're kind of scaring me.
So, now that you're awake, we've got a story to tell. Which brings us to...
Tama! Right to here!
Who the hog put this thing on my head?
Yeah, I did try to mention it before.
You take it from here. I'll go on ahead and link up a path.
You're the daddy!
Huh? Hey, you can't just leave.
Salutations! The name is Tama, and I'm here to help out. Does anyone have any questions?
Wait, I've got tons of questions. Why were you sitting on my head? And how the hell can a fox even talk?
That's the seriously the first thing on your mind? Now I see why Anna Crow is just about the ready to throw in the towel.
We're not allowed to be confused!
Hey, whoa, take it easy there, Lon.
I thought you were upset,
too! Let's start the over. I'll make us some of the coffee.
Huh? Oh, yes, please.
But I already made some coffee before you got here. How can you just roll with this rain?
Chill the owl! You'll live the much longer.
Yeah, Lon. You shouldn't start out your morning with so much stress.
Oh, would you like some sugar?
3 cubes for you, right, Lon?
Huh?
I'm good with just one.
No.
Okay, I'll have to go and put the coffee on.
But I just said I... You know what? Just give me my dang cup of coffee. Mirage Keepers? Me and Rain?
That's the correct...
called action.
Action Points, also known as AP. You automatically gain a little bit of AP each the time your turn comes around in battle. The amount of AP you need depends on the what you're trying to do, so make this sure you use them wisely. All right. I think I've seen enough for one to tussle.
That was a good fight.
The figure it out yet? The two of you? We're on the surpass.
There, just beyond this light, lies another world. Chapter 1. Land of the Lilikin.
I guess we should head straight down this path?
It's the only direction we can go. Think you can manage to not get lost? You know, just this once?
What? I'm not gonna get lost. Yet.
Sort of like a prismarium. What is it?
That's called a prism. Use it to make the Choco Chicks prismarium. Every time you find a new the mirage you haven't seen before, it'll be recorded in Enna Crow's special mirage manual.
Whoa! Does it even have pictures?
You the betcha. And whenever you add a new mirage to the manual, you receive one of its prisms. And only the first time, mind you. Okay, first, try the weakening the Choco Chick, then the use your prism.
Done yet.
Use the Imprism command to claim that mirage for your own. Go on! The select the Imprism command! You might have to try different things before certain mirages will let down their guard and give you a chance to imprison them. Think the outside of the box.
That was a good fight.
Choco Chick running around in the...
By the way, you two can just switch between giant size and lilikin size. Depending on your size, you can make different stacks. You aren't be allowed to put big things on top of the small things when creating a stack. So, to get on top of a mirage, you need to be in lilikin form. The best way to learn is to try it once you've rounded up a few more mirages. You'll pick it up in no time!
Huh? A dead end?
But there's nowhere else to go. What are we gonna do?
Never the fear! Look closely! This may appear to be a wall, but it's actually a guinea golem.
Is this a mirage too?
Not in the traditional sense of the word. But you'll see these pests all over Grimoire. And unless you give them what they want, they'll give you a hard time and block the way.
So what is it they want?
It really depends on the guinea golem. So the first thing you'll have to do is examine it.
Gimme!
So where do we find that?
That Choco Chick you just imprisoned ought to be able to track down what we need. But first things the first, you're going to have to unlock the right ability on the Choco Chicks the Mirage Boy.
sleep.
Yay! Yoda found it! Now, try examining the gimme golem one more at a time.
Huh?
Gimme, gimme!
Whoa! It vanished!
That's so cool. I guess the Choco Chick found us just the item we needed.
Yep, yep! With the help of a Mirage of the two, there's nothing that you can't accomplish. And Mirage Boards are for much the more than unlocking abilities. You can...
Huh? I found something.
So, Tama, I noticed mirages disappear when we defeat them. Why is that?
Most of the mirages you see in Grimoire don't act... And so, when one of you guys that gives them the old KO, they can't maintain their presence...
Huh. Wait. Now, that's weird. Who was it that told me all this before? Ugh. It's like... right there, on the tip of my tongue.
Now what's this? This one's not very cute.
Mon! Why did you... Now what do we do?
I tried to tell you. Inside Murkrifts, you're likely to find mirages that are the strong and dangerous.
You tried to tell us. Try a little harder, please.
Oh no. Did you two die already?
What? I died? But that's... no way!
Maybe it's true. That mirage in the Murkriff did kinda...
Well, I'm still alive.
Yes. That's because someone intervened. Right at the moment of your demise. And made it so the battle never happened.
Wow, you can really do that?
Of course. Although Tama's the one who does it.
That's the right! I have the power to rewind time a little. And then they'll whisk you to safety. Although, it costs me a life to do it, so I hope you don't mind if I rest for a little the while afterwards.
A life?
You might not believe it, but I've actually got multiple lives. Back there, I had to sacrifice one of those lives to turn back time and to save you. You see, this girl with the ribbon that showed up in my dreams, she's the one who taught me how to do it.
That makes zero sense and kind of freaks me out, but Tama, I'm impressed.
Thanks! Oh, but just so you know, I can only use my powers to protect the two of you specifically. And only if you lose a fight, like what happened to you in the Murkrift. And I can always recover my lives if you stay here and let me rest a spell. So, don't forget to give me a breather before I run out of second the chances.
Dude, you got it. Say no more. Rest yourself silly.
Yes, sir!
Thanks, Tama. We really owe you one. Especially Lon, who didn't have the good sense to listen before diving in.
Hey, who's that?
Oh... If you mean our new guest, she claims to have gotten herself lost. Go say hello. She's quite the character.
Okay.
The real question is how she got here from the outside world when it's no easy trick. She must have experience crossing between planes.
How's the Mirage? So, she's over at North Promenade. Wow, she's so tiny. Is she a... what's the word again? Lilliken? Chocobo Colina! Oh! Hello, and how are you?
Good. More or less.
You know, what a nice, quiet place.
So who are the you?
You can call me Chocolatte! I seem to have washed up here like a soggy yellow feather in a storm!
Huh?
I do have this funny knack for winding up in strange places.
Cool.
All right! Care to shop? I've got the goods! Chocoboco cheese!
Slow down! What kind of operation is this?
It's called a shop, dear! You're in luck! I find all kinds of stuff as I bounce from point A to point Q. I'm your Chocobo connection!
So, hey, are you ready to head back to Grimoire?
Such a selfish selfer poo.
Well, I don't remember Yoda raising me at all.
Who's this?
Oh, hi. I'm just your adorable local wind pixie, aka Seraphie. My hobbies include gossip mongering and, let's see. Oh, I'm good at hoarding things. Yep.
Hoarding?
Hoarding. Why do you think I'm here? You must have tons of prismariums, more than you can handle, right?
Well, we're still working on it.
Uh-huh. You'll have scads of them before long. You're gonna need a place to unload.
Yeah, they are kind of bulky.
Well, who's got you covered? This pixie right here. Enochrome made me a special prism case that lets me keep all your prismariums safe. Just plonk the ones you don't need in and yoink the ones you do need out. All plonking and yoinking must be performed within the confines of Nine Wood Hills or from an alternate location with a suitably strong connection. Additional terms, conditions, and restrictions may apply.
Okay.
I'm not sure I caught every single word, but I guess I agree?
Oh yeah, this prismarium belongs to one of my tribe. Treat it with the same boundless love and affection you feel for me.
Okay.
Seraphie's kind of a special the case.
Hmm.
Anyway, I think you should be able to manage on your own from here.
You mean you're the leaving us?
Yes. You handle things now.
Oh, okay. I the will.
It's cool. I'll lock this place down tighter than a Marlboro's bottle of mouthwash. That's a Seraphie guarantee.
Huh?
But where are you going now?
Oh, well. Somewhere else, of course.
Yeah, that's not exactly very helpful. Look, we really need to ask you so many things.
No, no, you'll figure it out. I can't do everything for you now.
Everything?
But you've barely done anything. Besides, every world has its own rules. Like water dousing fire, and light banishing darkness.
I think that's just called science.
Well, I designed mine to be so completely unbreakable that even I can't undo them.
Undo what?
The rules.
You're bad at explaining.
You're saying you can't help because that violates the rules of the world or something?
Exactly.
But why is that? I mean, come on. Just who do you think you are?
Me? Oh, well, I'm God. She's gone.
Dude.
I guess we can't necessarily rule it out, but for somebody calling the cosmic shots, she seems kind of sub-benevolent.
Well, that's Anna Krell for you, so get used to it.
So, she really is God?
It's me. Anna Krell is Anna Krell, wouldn't you say?
Pretty the much.
Thanks for clearing it up.
Well, that certainly cost us a chunk of time.
And whose fault is that?
Oh, yeah, I want Nate. All right. Yeah, I want names. No trouble at all.
Victory!
touch it this time.
I know. But could we see all this stuff before?
Now that you've fought that thing the once, you can see all its information. And if you happen to know some Libra magic, you can peep at its data before you even jump in. Very good thing to keep in the mind.
Got it.
Yep, very good thing to keep in the mind, Lom.
Why are you repeating it? And just for my sake? Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
All right.
That wasn't so bad.
Chapter 2. Foretold by Prophecy.
Hey sis, is that a town over there at the end of the bridge?
Yeah, and I don't know why, but something about it takes me back. You think we're supposed to get on?
Absolutely! All the aboard!
Whoa, dude! Hey, sis, let's park it here.
Sure.
Hi.
Whoa, pluck my needles. I don't know how long it's been since we've had new passengers.
Huh?
Right, tickets, please.
A mirage?
What? It talks?
Oh, I indeedly needly am a mirage. But I'm also the train conductor, so... tickets, please.
The conductor? If Tama can talk, then why not?
But the train tickets that we need...
Right the here!
Right the hell!
Wow! Semi-lifetime passes, eh? Haven't feasted my eyes on one of these in a swell spell. Right then. Pleasant journey.
Where did those tickets come from?
In a chromate, sure. I was provided with everything we could ever need. Yep.
Okay, then.
So why a semi-lifetime pass? And not a lifetime one? All right, you Bahamoos!
Don't you know what's at stake?
Whoa! What the? What just happened? Why wasn't I able to imprison that mirage?
Didn't you see the light that's surrounding it? That means it's the beholden to another keeper.
The what? B.O.? You smell?
No! What I mean is, the mirage already has another the master. So until you give their boss the old heave the hoe, you won't be able to claim it for yourself.
Fire whoever wrote that little hook in.
Lon, ixnay on the fourth wall stuff.
Giants.
Oh, whoops.
Are they Bahamutian soldiers?
But they drove the mirages off for us.
It's just like the prophecy, word for word.
But which one?
Well, we know how it ends.
Please, may I speak with you?
Huh?
Sure.
The two of you. You've traveled here from another world.
Oh, well, I wouldn't... I mean...
Actually, I think you're pretty much spot on. And we're Mirage Keepers, too.
Lon, don't tell her!
Why not? Face it, we're too awesome to try and hide it. I'm, like, exuding all over.
Come on, you don't even know what exude means.
There is someone who would like to have a word with you. Could you possibly stop by Castle Cornelia?
So let's find this Casa Cornelius place. Doesn't Casa mean up? It's gotta be higher up.
Well, you've got the direction correct. Even if the rest of that was completely off the base.
That woman must be important if she's inviting us to the castle.
What's up, guys? Nice armor.
Leave them alone, please.
Thank you for coming. Welcome to the Kingdom of Cornelia. I am Princess Sarah.
Wait, you're like a princess?
We had no idea. Oh my gosh. I am so sorry Lon acted like such a royal idiot.
I'm not royal.
Oh, and I'm his older sister, Rain. It's an honor.
Please forgive the ruse. At first, I suspected that you might be agents sent here by Bahamut. I was wrong. You stood up bravely against their mirages and kept our town safe. All of Cornelia thanks you.
Oh, I wouldn't say we were that brave. Really.
Stop, you're so modest. Still, the fact of the matter is, we didn't do anything all that outstanding.
Yeah, we're more the instanding types.
Huh? I'm pretty sure that instanding isn't in actual the word.
Oh, forgive me. It's just so hard to believe that you two are the stuff of prophecies.
Prophecies? Oh, that's right. I think I heard the townsfolk going on about some kind of prophecy, too.
Oh, I am sorry. If you will permit me, I will explain it from the beginning. You see, Cornelia is an unfederated state midway up Grimoire.
Unfederated?
Yes. Let me explain that as well. The majority of Grimoire's countries and municipalities have annexed themselves to the Bahamutian Federation under the rule of Brandalus, the Herald King. Cornelia, however, has continued to maintain its sovereignty. The Federation has made attempts to erode this stance countless times. But we have held our ground, and now Bahamut has taken to armed provocation.
You mean like that mirage attack before?
Yes.
So where does this prophecy factor in?
The Azure Prophecy speaks of a divergence. When time begins its march anew, they shall return as visitors. Giants from the hills of a world not our own. Upon Grimoire, they will wreak two divergent futures. One that brings salvation, and the other ruin. An enigma to confound even the highest.
Hey, Khan. This prophecy's about you!
How many countries agreed to become...
them are now firmly... Brandalus's herald lieutenants, known as Siguardus and Pelinor, command all of Grimoire's mirages as the famous queen.
Sounds like she was pretty powerful.
Yes, but that was more than a...
Sorry for the string of dumb questions, but if the Federation can guarantee that kind of absolute protection, wouldn't it be worthwhile to take them up on their...
It may seem wise, but you see... Membership in the Federation involves following their laws, an adoption of a heinous creed. It chills me, right to the marrow of my bones. Yes, I beg you, elves.
The clues about our past.
You, we can lay down the smack.
Lay down. The what?
I think what he's trying to say is we'll help you out, or at least...
A network of caverns inhabited by many...
It looks like we'll need to wind our way down to reach the exit.
Seems that way. What a funny way to build a town.
Oh, it's not that strange to the people of Grimoire. Hey, well...
Oh, say, you wouldn't happen to be... You see, could I... If you could... Thank you again.
What's this thing?
Oh! I was hoping to pass my...
Okay, to the Nether Nebula.
Chapter 3. Old Acquaintances.
She said the Nether Nebula is somewhere northeast.
Wow, the air here is so clean.
Yeah, right?
Yahoo!
You're a Yahoo.
No, Rain, you need to shout for it to work.
Yahoo!
Here's another gate.
That's the right. Just use the gate as a handy little shortcut.
Man, I love a good adventure. Come on, sis, let's follow this rabbit.
Yeah, fine. Just behave yourself.
This dungeon is way more dungeony than I thought.
Did you know that originally, dungeon referred to the biggest tower in a castle? It's what they called the castle keep.
How long has it been since I've heard Rain go off on one of her educational...
Thank you.
No trouble at all.
Victory! Where the word trivia comes from?
Sis, I think we're good.
Gimme!
Are you kidding me? Mirages. All right.
This for?
The mirages you imprisoned the inside these caves should be able to help you.
New path! Check out that switchcraft!
Yep! Now we know switch way to the go!
Whichever one of you thinks you're being clever is about to get a Knuckles sand switch.
Ugh! Did I just get owned?
I'm the raising the...
Thank you.
That ought to do it.
Oh, right! Weird question. How come all this really useful, well-presented information keeps...
Dude, really?
I hate to break it to you, but you will never be that person.
I know. It's so sad.
Whoa, hey now, come on. You don't have to look that brokenhearted when you say it.
What's this?
Oh, that's not the good. This is the called a threshold. Mirages that create them to mark their territory. When you see a threshold, you better watch out because the mirages inside are extremely the powerful. And the worst part, if you cross it and lose a fight the inside, I can't use my powers to rewind time and extricate you.
No extrication? Guess we'd better be extra careful then.
Anyway, it sounds like if we're going in, we better go in fully prepared.
That's the for sure! And don't forget to save your progress.
The honk?
Be careful!
Oh, I expected some foolhardy adventurer with a terminal case of curiosity.
What's this?
Well, look who's back.
Ah, the half pints. Hail and well met.
Wait, hail and well met? That's not our names!
I think he just means hello. Oh, and for the record, he happens to be a half-wit and a half-pint.
You haven't changed a bit.
Huh? What's so funny?
Oh, you're having a lawn moment. Guess I'll just add this one to the pile.
Wait, what pile? There's a pile?
Apparently. We've met the three of you before, although we don't remember it.
You do not remember us?
Really? No wonder they haven't summoned us.
Then our course of action is clear. We must ensure the pecking order is pecking in the right order. If you seek to command the three of us again, then demonstrate your strength now or else be destroyed!
Hold now. Why must you two always let the blood rush to your head?
What do you mean?
Would you just look at them? These are not the Mirage Keepers we knew.
Hi.
You're right. They do look rather... How do I put it?
Put what?
Lon does set the bar low.
Like Limbo the bar low.
Huh? Ah, I see.
See what?
Very well. What say we pit them against just one of us to keep things nice and fair?
Agreed then. Go on. Choose from among us and choose wisely.
Choose for what?
Time certainly has not made you any more clever.
What we're trying to say is, the two of you are no match for all three of us at once. Which means...
Right, I get it. Thanks. Now... Let's see.
Huh? Wait, get what?
Would be foolhardy to challenge me. My judgment bolt strikes with such force it would shatter your very soul.
Watch it. For an old guy, he looks pretty tough.
Dude, tough doesn't even begin to just...
Remember, we're still the inside their threshold.
Business! perfect!
World of Final Fantasy.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin!
Well, that ought to do
it. Predictable. I guess we're doing...
That was a good fight.
Good job.
All right!
predictable.
would be fool.
Watch it. For an old guy, he looks pretty tough.
Dude, tough doesn't even begin to describe it.
Be the careful. Remember, we're still the inside their threshold.
World of Final Fantasy.
Yeah, we got
I
this.
Guess we're doing this. Let's go.
Come on, bring it. All right!
That wasn't so bad. Job.
Trouble at all.
make this good.
Dude, it's on. What the honk?
Twould be foolhardy to challenge me.
Remember, we're still the inside their threshold.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you. Enough. I have seen my fill for one day.
It was.
A shame the two of you have so much growing up to do.
Quiet, you! I'm a Hulk waiting to happen.
So long. We shall meet again.
Well, our paths may cross before you know it.
Bye-bye for now.
Huh? What's this?
A prismarium, duh.
I know it's a prismarium, dummy.
You didn't manage to imprison those tough mirages, but it looks though like they gave you this prismarium from the same tribe as a consolation prize.
I see. I guess we made the grade then.
The mirages of the nebula have been set free. And once again, time resumes its march.
Well, we better make our way back to Cornelia.
Then the bested, I can make you an exit gate right here and now. Whenever you want to rest up and recover HP.
While we're there, we should stop by Chocolates and stock up on items.
Hey, you got it.
Huh? Look at the stone! It's so pretty! Oh, those are called mirajules. They're specialty items made by isolating a mirage's abilities. If either the one of you equips them, you'll be able to wield whatever the abilities they hold. The right mirajules with the right the stack can make for a powerful combination.
talking everywhere. I can read you like a book.
Huh? Me?
Yeah. I know a lazy slacker when I see one.
Hey!
What's up?
Oh, just...
Need something?
If the one of your mirages has learned the stroll ability, it will follow you around in the field, just as the lawn is you included in your lineup. Speaking of the witch, I have that ability too. So if you always the ones who are adorable, keep me in your lineup, okay?